NoeG.
Mr. Chiffon, about this new design, aren't rhinos endangered?
Not in Kyrat, Ajay. The king established a breeding program after he assumed the throne. He's obsessed with the traditional medicine. Believes it will preserve his youthful appearance. Caterpillar fungus in the morning for energy, tiger peanut at lunch for virility, and rhinoceros horn tea at night to reduce wrinkles. We have more rhinos than we know what to do with. Worldly businessmen pay mint governors $200,000 for a chance to hunt even one.
Wow. I had no idea.
And I hope you appreciate that you are about to own the most expensive handbag in history. A good rhino hide will last you the rest of your life, assuming you survive. Just get out there and be fierce.
Yeah.